7 Action News reporter Jim Kurtzner is live in Macomb County, where cases are soaring. Jim.
Yeah, of the three Metro Detroit counties, Wayne, Oakland, Macomb, Macomb is still the hardest hit. We are in what's being called the third Michigan surge, and this is expected to last 2 more weeks.
Henry Ford Macomb Hospital, which continues to see the highest number of COVID admissions within our system, continues to prioritize and limit or redirect elective procedures.
Earlier this week, most people expected Governor Whitmer to issue new COVID lockdowns to stop the largest surge in the United States. She had gotten pressure on the national level. The surprise in Macomb County is it hasn't happened and didn't happen today, even with existing orders regarding restaurants and gatherings extended.
I don't know why the state is not taking some of the measures that they've taken in the past, knowing that those numbers are high. But again, I leave that to the governor and her decision-making process and the people she surrounds herself with.
While the push is on for more vaccines to reach herd immunity, Macomb County leader says mixed messages are confusing, causing people to have distrust.
Here the governor was asking for more vaccines, and the federal government kind of turned her down on that, saying that you need to close your state down. Well, that put people in a pause or hesitation, and I say, you know, for this reason, we got inundated with questions, and even our health department was saying, well, wait a minute, we thought that more vaccines in arms was going to mean that this thing would finally go away, and that was going to be the panacea. But it was almost as if the federal government was saying, that's not the answer.
He says there are plenty of vaccines here in Macomb County. To get an appointment, you can log on to macombgov.org. Reporting live, Jim Kurtzner, 7 Action News.
All right, Jim, thank you for that live report.